Now we have four acts left. Let's find out who came in fourth. Good luck to all of you. The act finishing in fourth place and leaving the competition is...
The champions all lined up, but only one could be the winner. According to fans and AGT The Champions 2020 winner named prediction polls, maximum votes and top 2 winner list acquired by V Unbeatable and Marcelito Pumoy. But Marcelito Pumoy ends up in 4th place in America's Got Talent The Champions. This was announced during the grand finals night of America's Got Talent on Tuesday morning, February 18, 2020. It's Manila time. Marcelito competed against 9 other finalists during the grand finals of the show. Mumbai-based dance crew V Unbeatable was declared winner. Sando Trio Russian Bar placed 5th, Tyler ranked 3rd, and Duo Transcend landed on 2nd place. The other grand finalists who did not make it to the top 5 were Angelina Jordan, Boogie Storm, Silhouettes, Alexa, and Hans. Before the announcement, Marcelito showcased his dual voice talent performing We Are the Champions together with other champions. During the final performance night, Marcelito performed Celine Dion and Peebo Bryson's Beauty and the Beast. His performance became controversial when judge Simon Cowell described the song choice as predictable, while the other judges, Howie, Alicia, Heidi, were impressed with his number. But Alicia Dixon asked her followers if they were also shocked at Marcelito Pumoy's 4th place rank. Marcelito is known for his very unique talent. He can perform both male and female voices. The 35-year-old singer decided to showcase his talent into the international stage. His America's Got Talent The Champions journey made his fellow men proud. During the announcement, Marcelito was speechless when asked for a message. So the host, Terry Crews, called his wife, Joan Pumoy, to speak for him. Alicia Dixon retweeted the video of the announcement revealing the 4th placer of AGT competition. In the caption, she asked her Twitter followers if they were shocked at the results too. Alicia Dixon's tweet elicited various reactions from the online community.
The act finishing in 4th place and leaving the competition is... Marcelito Pumoy!
He just wanted to say thank you so much for everybody. This is a big, big opportunity for him. That's all. Thank you so much.
What is your opinion about this video? Just place your comment below. Please don't forget to like and share this video and click the red button. And let me remind you to please click the bell icon to update you for new videos. Thank you so much for watching. Much love and to God be the glory.